clip that's going on, you know, and it's shocking and frightening, you know. It's absolutely insane.
You said you live close there. You said you can see the Mandalorian.
Yeah, I mean, I live here in Vegas, you know, just like right outside of Vegas and Henderson. But I can look out my window and see Mandalorian Bay, you know, like clear as day. So, you know, that's what I did. I looked out, and it looked normal, obviously, you know, from the distance. But to know what was taking place at that moment down there is surreal for sure.
Is everything, like everyone you know, friends, family, okay?
Everybody that I was close to, yes. A good friend of mine, his coworker passed away. She was killed. I actually met her the week before for the first time. Didn't know her well at all, but you know, definitely recognized her when it came up. And it's you know, my good buddy knew had her as a coworker, and so it was super sad. You know, as I was saying earlier, everybody in Vegas was affected one way or another. Even if it's just knowing somebody that knew somebody, you know. We're a small community in Vegas. People don't think of it that way. You know, they think of it as come in and go, but the people that live here, you know, it's a pretty small community. Everybody's pretty strong out here because Vegas isn't an easy place to live. So I think it just kind of unites us a little bit more. But it's not much positive you can take out of it at all.
I mean, when something like